After a while, she did eventually fall for his persistence, handsome looks, and his great personality. However, I still think that it was the 95 Buick Riviera that he was driving.